So our next comedian is our last comedian of the first half. She is very special. Please make some noise for Teran.
I am though, because I'm not drinking alcohol nowadays. I stopped as a New Year's resolution. And I've been sober for 3 months now. So since then I feel more healthy, I don't have headaches, and I didn't wake up, not even a single day, in a complete stranger's bed. Thank you. Instead, I wake up in my bed now, with strangers. And what else I'm doing? I'm working out more. I'm swimming regularly at Coke. Yeah. Unlike Connie, I'm not afraid of public pools, you know, especially Coke, because I like Coke a lot. That's the biggest, that's the biggest support center in Luxembourg, biggest swimming pool, and it's called Coke. And what could have been better? And especially if you are taking the tram to Kirchberg or coming back, the tram stops are announced, right? Each one. And when you are close to Coke, that soft music starts.
It's true.
You're waiting for it.
And then it repeats. Coke. I mean, I never understand. It's the same in French and Luxembourgish. Coq, coq, coq. You know, but they like to keep it repeating. Like me, apparently, I keep repeating same coq. Or apparently, I like coq as well. Why? Because I'm woman, straight woman, and nowadays I'm also single. Singles in the room, can you make some noise? By round of applause. That's it. Oh my god. Like, who can you do it again? Round of applause, singles. That's against statistics. No, actually, in line with statistics, right? Because in Luxembourg, everyone is either trying to be coupled or try to do, you know, packs, either married or packs. Because if you are single, you pay more taxes. And I mean, it's so unfair, you know. I mean, some people just keep living in the same place, even though they break up, just for these tax purposes. Maybe you know some already. I at least heard 4 people doing this, you know. Or maybe they were just telling me lies on the dating app just to get laid, you know. I live with my wife, you know, but I'm not together with her anymore. I think it sucks anyway. But it's not fair for singles, because being single doesn't mean that you don't have any partner, right? If you have a partner and you declare it, you pay less tax. But maybe I'm polyamorous. Maybe I have so many partners. I mean, I should be able to declare as many partners as I have to pay as less taxes as possible, right? It's like 2024, just revise these tax policies. Let's make it Luxembourg. Yeah. So, as a single person, I sometimes on dating apps, sometimes not. But recently I heard about this new app called Field. Anyone? Yeah, one person. There's always one person in the room, yeah. Whenever I ask this question. But it's not only for single people, apparently it's also for couples and so on. And the other name is called Tinder, for threesome experiences. So I was like curious and downloaded the app, but it was too complicated for me, because you have to answer so many questions, like how do you define yourself? And it has more than 20 options to answer, right? Like, you see, like, lesbian, gay, asexual, like, you start thinking, like, what am I, actually? It's becoming more existential question. At the bottom only, you can find woman. I chose the woman, you know. And the other question was, what are you looking for? And the options are like, threesome, group, so many interesting stuff. Just at the bottom, man. So boring, you know. I felt so boring, like I'm ordering a sandwich from Subway. I'm choosing only bread. Yeah. So by the way, I didn't introduce myself. My name is Ceren. I'm from... I mean, maybe you can guess from my weird accent. Where am I from? Any guess already? Thank you for this answer, Bonova. I'm actually not even in Luxembourg City, but I'm from the east of Luxembourg, and also my country is ruled almost by a dictator, and it's not Russia. Okay, I'm from Turkey. And similar to Ken, I mean, not as interesting as his origins, but I'm half Muslim, half atheist. Yeah, right. That was the reason. Because, you know, now we were in the Ramadan, 1 month Muslims were not eating in the day and only eating in the evening. So I'm atheist during the day and Muslim only in the night. So luckily it's finished. Today's the Eid and everyone's eating and drinking a lot again. Yeah. Good for the Muslims. So I can't be back to being full atheist again. But also I'll wrap it up with one last joke. As a single person in Luxembourg, the life is quite difficult. Maybe I can ask to that single circle over there. How do you live? Like, how do you find being single in Luxembourg? Exactly, it's like that, you know. Because I mean, the other difficulty is how will you choose one person? Like, if you wanna date with someone, will you date with a French? I mean, very elegant, right? I mean, what else? Germans, maybe. But you have to schedule everything beforehand with Germans. It's almost like next week, Tuesday from 7 to 7:35, we can have sex. And he can be like Deutsche Bahn, you know, he can cancel it at any moment. And Luxembourgish, of course, Luxembourgish men are quite nice, well educated, have money, but they speak Luxembourgish. Sorry. At least you speak other four languages a bit too. Finally, Belgians. I actually like Belgians. Belgians like me too, because I look underage. Thank you.
Keep it going for our Turkish pop lover. No, she's definitely white. Dating in Luxembourg is difficult. You know, most women just put me in the friend zone. No.